Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Splashdown in the Pacific Ocean. Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. SpaceX's Dragon splashed down on March 19th, marking the end to its 10th resupply mission. More than 5,400 pounds of cargo, science, and technology demonstration samples made it back to Earth on Dragon, with the majority bound for laboratories around the globe for analysis. One payload, the microgravity expanded stem cells investigation, had crew members observe cell growth and other characteristics in microgravity. The results from this investigation could lead to the treatment of disease and injury in space, as well as provide a way to improve stem cell production for human therapy on Earth. This week, astronauts on board the station conducted the first of three scheduled spacewalks. Expedition 50 Commander Shane Kimbrough and Flight Engineer Thomas Pesquet disconnected cables and electrical connections on the pressurized Mating Adapter 3. This will prepare the Mating Adapter for its robotic move March 26, leading the way for installation of the second International Docking Adapter. The adapter will be used for the arrival of commercial crew vehicles in the future. The spacewalkers installed a new computer relay box equipped with advanced software for the adapter. They also lubricated the latching end effector on the Dexter robotic arm, inspected a radiator valve suspected of a small ammonia leak, and replaced cameras on the Japanese segment of the outpost. This was the 198th spacewalk in support of space station assembly and maintenance. Our Twitter question this week comes from @SamIamScience. He wanted to know what a tornado looks like from space. Well, tornadoes look like a variety of thunderstorms from space. Crew members on the International Space Station photograph the Earth from their unique point of view. Photographs record how the planet is changing over time, from human-caused changes like urban growth and reservoir construction, to natural dynamic events such as hurricanes, floods, and volcanic eruptions. You can visit our Gateway to Astronaut Photography page to view these stunning images. Keep sending your questions using the #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.